New England region will come to the place for the first time. It's about a two-hour drive from Boston. There are a lot of fans of the Red Sox there. Just about 20 minutes away from Portland now. It is in the Lakes region. There's a big lake called Lake Sebago. They are literally right on Little Lake Sebago. And this is the first Maine team here in a long time. Kids.
My name is Ben Gilmore, and my favorite artist is Luke Combs.
My name is Ivan Deamer, and my favorite actor is Owen Wilson.
My name is Cameron Beckwith, and my favorite MLB player is Alex Rodriguez.
My name is Chase Pacanza, and my favorite player is Rafael Devers.
My name is Nathan Shelley, and my favorite food is King Crab Legs.
My name is Greg Brand, and my favorite athlete is David Pastrana.
My name is Caden Oliver, and my favorite subject in school is math.
My name is Caleb Barker, and my dream job is to become a Maine State Gambler.
My name is Zachary Fian Jr., and my favorite athlete is Tiger Woods.
My name is Mason Westcott, and my favorite food is tacos.
My name is Alex Hamlin, and my favorite band is The Score.
My name is Mason Emergen, and my favorite actor is Adam Sandler.
My name is Anthony Piccone, and my favorite MLB player is Ronald Acuna Jr.
My name is Gary Drew, and my favorite food is lobster.
A couple of years back, we had a team from New Hampshire here. Adam Sandler grew up in New Hampshire, played with him ball there. I think he was pulled over on the highway during a drive that he's called in to our game here. But Adam Sandler retains a great deal of popularity amongst these guys.
Adam Sandler is a beast, man. Why wouldn't
he? He is very, very funny. Fred Shelley is the main manager. He is the one that said, you know, we embrace this underdog roar to just get out of the state that we're in, running on winning a region. So this team is going to go through the entire batting order before Gage Ryu will get back up again. Ryu was a 5'7", 121 pounder at the first pitch off speed. Kershaw, he has the ability, according to his coach, to throw it mid-70s. He really wants to continue to harness the off-speed stuff.
First two pitches, great job. I love it. Been struck by how these kids, they don't just throw hard, they have a really good idea what they're doing.
Back it up with another one, Todd. You got two of them.
Dude, might as well. Start off the game, it's not necessarily that they have to fight it, just the speed. It's from when getting a home run from the home plate. It's a little frisky up there.
Boom. And the field is about two-thirds the size of a regulation field. 46 feet from the mound to the mitt, 225 feet around the outfield. Zachary Fian. There's another one. He's thrown four breaking pitches, all strikes.
Coach told me we don't throw, we pitch. And that's what this kid has done, four pitches in. Zachary's favorite player, but he lists his hand. How great is that? We can go back that far and watch his favorite player of your life.
Extended summers. Another strikeout. Staying there, Brown. That's two is gone. A lot of times you go back to the bench and try to explain to everybody else that you've got to be ready for this breaking pitch and maybe come up with a way to address it.
Yeah, and I think at a young age, it's very hard to tell these young kids what to do, but if you can tell them to sit back, try and drop the ball the other way, you're still going to be out front. But you're going to get better balance to the ball. And as you can see right now, the second shortstop and third base are actually playing in. Second and first is playing back, so your right-handed batter. You can see that, make a little adjustment and knock it off now as we put.
Number five, swings and misses.
Well, hold on a little bit. Right now, I would tell you guys, pick up as much as you can to the top of the box here.
What is that you're trying to get it before the legs?
Catch them out in front so you can scoop them. We call scooping it.
Runner-up, off to a good start. We're off to a good start as well here.